So, hello and welcome back to another episode of Your Bruno's House 4. Of course, playing with Amber in a fantasy mod as the Gibberty Hierarchy. And we are spreading out again. We are kind of trying to get our Esmaria region under control. After all, that is what we're here for. Easily. But yeah. Build some more stuff on our way. Damas Cross, lovely. That means that you guys can come here. And we can make this fight happen. That's definitely a fight I would try. Before they succeed. I mean, it is forest. Okay. Then let's do that. A bit of a forest adventure. So. And that. It seems like Vex is not doing much at the moment. Some would describe it as a wet noodle. Yeah, let's kill everyone on the way. I mean, we can get potentially someone out here. Oh, well, that will come around. Let's also make use of all of these points. I think once again a full one is acceptable. There we go. Oh, manufactory. Yes, please. That's a lot of dudes, but I think we might win. Oh, not if we roll so shittily. Okay. Assume mage leader is doing their work here. Or no, at least someone. Or us just having a shit leader, I guess. Okay. Wait, Persage joined afterwards. Okay. You guys split apart. They want a big fight, so they're gonna get a big fight. Well, it seems like someone else jumped in. Who are you attacking? Galen, Ibevan, Silvela. Okay. That's not one important. So, that is also important to take out. Bye. You guys come around here. I mean, I'm definitely not scared of the Vexen armies. They are definitely not anything impressive. So that rare party was pretty cool. Big fan. Oh no, they also wanted to get made their way over here. What a lovely, lovely day. Yeah, this is a fantastic one. Took a while to get to such a thing, but yeah. Augustin is okay. Augustin we can throw out easily. Oi! Don't just stab at me, you bastards! It's gonna cost a lot. That's good. Like we care. I mean, this is not enough to throw them out, right? Oh no, this! Oh, cool. Bye, mages. Okay, game, then don't do what I tell you. Oh, there we go. Then I realized what's going on. Stalin is finally down. So only Pearl's Edge is left. I mean, Vex, we are gonna separate piece, as I mentioned before. And just like that. Gisten, we can also separate piece out. What if we want to take something from you, of course? You don't matter. Oh, false religion? Okay, no. I don't care. I don't really care, to be honest. So, Pearl's Edge again! That's a question. Let's see if they're gonna make the passage through. With military access. I mean, they're definitely willing to do peace at the moment, right? No. Of course! Revenant Society, go on ahead. Points are points. So, you guys go over here. Let's just quickly kill their armies. Okay, yeah, this Great Rebel Party is definitely kicking it. Never had such a good Rebel Party. So... You drill. We're definitely also not big enough so that we can fight like on the other side of our nation and like not incur enough aggressive expansion. Yeah. That's definitely also not happening. We have 80 more months for this. Now I hope that I will have enough, still have enough reduction for that one. I mean, it should be alright. Let's not forget that we need to actually build up this army here. Tech is 6 years away. This one has... I mean, it's still growing everywhere. Oh, we got a printing press. Lovely. Didn't even realize that. Maybe I've realized that but forgotten again. But that's just me. So... let's get together. I mean, the other army... we're not gonna build another army because, of course, there's a supply limit increase here. So we'll see about that. But damn, dwarves. That's just impressive. So, you guys, Per's Edge. Was nice, I want your money again. Cool. Who are you guys currently allied to? Actually, I was not sure about that. Westam, Ter, and Zulcamber. Okay. Can't do much about that Westam one. Should have probably done something there. Well, too late. It's only 10? Yeah. Barely matters. So then we only have this one to clean up. Oh! The Magisterium is evil. And you guys are surprised why I don't want the Magisterium as my thing here. That's cool, that's cool. Ridiculous. We could throw them out. We could throw them out, is that worth it? I kind of don't care, I mean, like... when they're at zero influence and stuff like that, they don't matter. I still want to keep like the option open. I mean, we don't hate mages, do we? I'm just not particularly fond of them. That's it. So, yeah, so next thing would be these guys. I mean, Westam. I mean, Westam is fightable. It's not like that. They might be the emperor, but definitely not like that much emperor. Excuse me, the fuck is this? You wanted that territory? Like, I didn't even check that yet. Okay, sure. Alright, here we go, you guys. Oh, that's the maneuver boy if I ever saw one. Lovely. The fastest normal life. Yeah, look at that! Look at how big we are and how much development we have! I'd love this! We are small and cute, but at the same time... don't mess with us. At the cost, and then... I mean, this time we still don't... yeah, I assume that this is the rectorate influence or something like that. I can't imagine anything else. That is a vent, right? This is doesn't happen that way. That only goes through events, the rebellion stuff. which is nice. I mean, we have the prestige to just, like, tank it. That's also not like that. And here we need 3 more provinces. Which are probably fairly... Yeah, this is your capital. Not super chunky, but chunky enough, I would say. I mean, the good thing is, like, as soon as this pops up, should be able to embrace it. Yeah, we're definitely doing that. It's also a merchant, which is not gonna do much, but I'll take it. You're done? Alright. Dwarfs. I mean, it's kind of unnecessary, I actually think. Because we're gonna turn this into... Yeah, I guess it was a waste of points. Ah, whatever. You guys just repair this stuff. Absolutely despise me, unlawful territory. Yeah, I mean, this is unlawful territory, just doing things. Changes by 19. Okay. There's also a thingy. And we're also gonna be at least alright with the governing capacity again. When the next tech comes around. 25 is chunky. We're also gonna build a university everywhere. So even more development cost reduction. What a lovely, lovely day. This stuff should grow, like, a lot now in these chunkier places. I mean, that's, like, one of the advantages of having, like, so much, development in these territories. This stuff just grows like crazy. So we do need to spend some points. Things are coming up, and we don't like that. Nothing here. World Marketplace. Oh, something else? Sure. More men. Amber Garden. I mean, we're like, nearly all around 30 everywhere. And they're even going further and further than that. I mean, it's not like as impressive as Vitesk. That's cool. As Vitesk, sometimes. Because Vitesk, you need like 75 or something for missions alone. But you do get a lot of development going on there. So how are we looking? Still like in the 40 area? Yeah, that's a little bit of a wait. And we're definitely also not gonna do it while we are currently over governing capacity, because that little bit increase does do some work. Let's raise it like that. As little as it seems, in the long run, it's just gonna annoy us. These guys are very good at scouring my agents. Oh yeah, Damask Crown. Cool, right? Why don't you coalition me? It's great fun, I heard. I think we have to reduce it further. Check the prestige, of course. So, nothing here, but here, there we go. Already getting everything prepared for that as well. Navy can get another boat. And I guess we're gonna get someone to collect here soon. I mean, we have 16%, that's actually not bad. Look at us go. So, we're gonna state this one as well, immediately. Obvious reasons. You're dead. No worries. We're gonna get up. Improve relation. Lovely. We currently have level 5 advisors involved. 1600. It's ridiculous, like I said. The other stuff that we have here coming up would be the morale of armies, I assume. Because the other stuff is... Manpower recovery speed might be an option, no. More advisor cost, minimum autonomy... That is useless. No, I think we're definitely gonna take the advisor cost reduction, because why not? And then we're definitely gonna take maybe this one or this one. I'm not sure yet. You're not part of this war. What are you doing, Lysiander? Why are you dancing? So, that one merchant. We need to wait real quick until that comes around. Alright, now I'm gonna check how much my tech actually costs. I'm curious about that. We also need to insult someone again. Who do we insult? Vestam? I think Vestam is definitely insultable again. Want to keep my extra points going. My Jumble is currently still on its free trial. He's not that impressive yet. Oh, the Dark Sky actually still exist. Oh, they're a vessel of someone. I mean, yeah. There's still a fortress over here. Not being able to form a hold. Always hilarious. Gonna stay an adventurer for the rest of the life. Just gonna stay an adventurer without adventuring in any way or shape. Basically. Ah, what a sad sight. Yeah, then we're definitely gonna start getting to 35k stacks, and that is definitely more cannons. The next artillery bonus would be in take 22, so a while. But yeah, they will have like the blessed increase of artillery combat, where cannons blast down everything. We just need to put people in front of them, and we have manpower enough. I feel like goblins. Also, we'll see when the manufacturers come around what other stuff you want to activate here, if you want to improve the armies or anything else. I mean, they're also... I have one thing that I'm missing, I'm not sure if that even is in that, is the thingy in, the extra monarch points. Because that does exist with, that I got it with when I played gnomes somewhere else. I'm not sure if I'm getting that anytime soon. I mean, technically the power cost reduction is of course better in every way or shape, because that scales so much with everything. That 1 point monthly, I mean, it's arguable if one point monthly is not better than 2.5% reduction. I mean, just imagine like 2 points for every click that I do here, and then just how much that adds up to yearly. Same with like coring, every other like kind of monarch point spending I do. It all comes around. Also still in our golden era, so everything dirt cheap. Oh, looking at the income. I mean, we're up to 222 now. Alright. Interesting. I mean, one of my allies here are not really doing that well, are they? Aranmas! You're occupied by Aranmas. That's embarrassing. Imagine that. Alright, I did want to take a look at this one for now. Yeah, still a little bit. So no major thingy involved. How are you looking? In 2 years. I guess, yeah, we're gonna do that. We're gonna do that next. You only have the Adamadi Temple on your side, you have also nearly disappeared again. I mean, I guess I didn't have to core this one, but I can't... Yeah, I wasted points here, but it's not much. Not world-ending. And we'll see if that is even gonna be viable in the Empire, if we can take that so easily. Oh, it's all a matter of time. I mean, they are an Elector. I guess they're just unhappy, but holy shit! Everyone is for Vestam! How the hell did you do that, Vestam? That's very impressive. Want me to annoy you a little bit? I guess I could do that. What? I guess you had a few of this Coronite Firebrand stacking up. Holy shit! That's just amazing. I'm not even like mad or anything. Like 40 unrest. These guys are angry. Holy shit. Look at him go. Alright, we could attack Vex again, but yeah, there's no reason to do that. But no matter how angry you are, that's just not the gnomish firing squad is already there to immediately push down any rebellion that shows up. As cruel as it is. I mean, it's basically what we're doing. We're doing firing squads. It's also gonna be a bunch more buildings anyway, after we've done all of the universities. We have the money to do all of that. It's just a little bit of an idea cost reduction. So nothing crazy. I'm actually not sure when the rebellion stuff comes around. I don't quite recall. I guess it will be soon enough. You guys have your drill. I mean, you have basically everything active. But you don't do anything else, so I might as well. That's a good question. You attacked Ibavar. Anbenland is in it. I think if I have to decide between the two of you, I'm gonna take Anbenland. Sorry. But life is not fair anyway. Someone new! Nadatika, Astroport and Sonicander, all are willing to become my allies. No. And Mix as well. That's a little bit too far away. I mean, all of these other guys around here know me, that's the problem. They know what I've done. But still, like, are we still at I mean, this is all Vex anyway. Like, Sukamba, Isalor. Might have to sit around here for a while. That's also an option. I mean, there is a chance that maybe I get some dwarves running over. Oh, I mean, we have dwarves. Right, okay. Forget what I said. It's a silly thing anyway. So... now we're just gonna take that. It's always very lovely. I mean, we're slowly but surely getting this fortification bonus everywhere, right? That's a fantastic event. So, all right, time to take the tech. And first of all, this one, even though we're not gonna do anything on it. You guys, oh, we don't have a transport ships, okay. So, universities. Garvet gets the first circumnavigation. You don't even have... huh? You don't even have a colony or anything. Oh, I'm giving you some development. Isn't that nice? Okay. Cool. I guess. Sure. That's just... oh, fuck! I forgot it again! Ah, it will stay a secret. It will stay a secret, friends. I'm very sorry. Ah! Okay, down to 30, stuff like that, 28. Yeah, we can start this war. And we don't need to do much for it anyway. Adamari Temple is the other one. Okay, you guys go here. And these guys are currently standing around. So... oh wait, no, that's new army, right? Ah, yeah, I want to do that anyway. Actually, cancel those boys. Cancel those boys. I mean, I can replace. Let's replace. I'm still gonna do like these five here. Oh, it's at the end of the year anyway. Then we might. Then we're getting plenty more ticks before it really happens. We need to get rid of three of you guys. 1, 2, 3. It's and then... Oh yeah, that's not much. I was like... That just looked like 60 for a second there. But no, that's not 60. Okay, we're missing one. God damn it. But here we go. Deer cost reduction. Gonna come a long way, as always. I guess I should just wait for the thingy to come around, right? There's no reason to do it that way. But at least, I mean, the capital is not gonna... I mean, 138, that's not super bad. Other stuff is slowly but surely getting to that level. Hello. I'm sorry again. I'm terribly sorry. This hurts me more than it hurts you. Because I'm losing value. Man, life is so sad. Okay. You need to take over. So. I should have a bunch of stuff coming up. Let's do this stuff first. Astoundingly enough, no new buildings for some reason. What? I just built universities everywhere. How the hell am I ahead on building stuff? Okay. Age of Witch Kings, let's go, boys. 21 absolutism, that's crazy. We're too good at this. Alright, yeah. We already have also all the university stuff going on. I don't think that we're really gonna get anything else. Maybe the potential large army. I'd rather have this one, yeah. Actually, that costs me a lot less. Porcelain, there we go. I was actually looking at that. Yeah, you are blockaded. Good. You don't have any siege stuff? Nope. Underwhelming. Anything here? That has not increased? Nope. But you guys have your extra numbers. So... And they're gonna have a lot of development here. Actually, wait a second. If I take it, and then just release a Silver Forge, they should no longer hate me because of aggressive expansion, right? Like basically the stuff resets. But I think it would be less aggressive expansion to just vassalize them. Oh, there's a bunch of dudes here. Could you guys not do that? Stop dying over there. That's very rude. Everyone's... getting all of the mammoths in to get this stuff done. Controversial. I hope at least this one's gonna spawn with me. I mean, there are still some options, enlightenment and manufactories and everything. Roll loves me. Cool, cool. I guess still should have like a plenty of development here, right? Yeah, but you didn't do anything for to push up that. Everybody has a stupid society lodge. Give me also society lodge. I want at least an event for it. It said new events would come up. One came up. One event. That seems underwhelming. Just saying. So, Lake of Officers. Now we're gonna do this again. Doesn't do much anyway. I mean, we barely have any army tradition. So it doesn't matter. Don't even know what that is. We are not quite the militaristic nation, are we? I mean, we have fairly powerful stuff here. But we're not militaristic in any way or shape. Balloon... Boosts. Oh, this just gives maneuver bonus. Alright. Lovely, lovely. Oh, I can build something. What else? Verdine didn't. Okay, Verdine didn't have the option. So, all the trader posts finished. Adamar's finally down. Money. Don't really care. You guys can go home. So, and I guess I'm also gonna end the episode here anyway. So I go waste like some shenanigans, and I guess see you guys next episode. Bye!